as many healthcare professionals work to test more people for the COVID-19 virus, other local researchers are looking into some other dangerous issues with it. UB physicians at the Jacobs School of Medicine and Biomedical Sciences say there has been a 20% increase in strokes during the pandemic. That's as doctors worldwide discover how the virus affects the body outside of just the respiratory system. UB says it's working with labs around the country to find the link between COVID-19 and strokes.